Now, after Gayatri Devi's death, the dispute over her property is, but it's just not within the family. It looks like the government is also becoming a party to the dispute and is claiming a part of her French-style bungalow in the Lilypool, which shares its boundary with the five-star Rambha Palace. Now, Gayatri Devi was the third wife of Sawai Man Singh of Jaipur, and there could be a dispute over her property valued at 1,000 crores.
Close to Gayatri Devi's bungalow, Lilypool, officials from the government assessing the late Rajmata's estate. The government claims it acquired Lilypool in 1993, but was not allowed possession by a high court stay in 2004.
पहले भी Lilypool में entry जो है वो restricted थी, तो अब मौके की स्थिति के हिसाब से और खसरा map और जो मौके की पोजीशन है उसको सुपरइम्पोज करके ये एसर्टेन कर पाएंगे कि बिल्डिंग का कितना पोर्शन एक्वायर्ड लैंड में है और कितना उसके बाहर है।
But it's not just the government. Gayatri Devi's grandson, who was reconciled recently with his grandmother, also finds himself fighting a legal battle. For many years he lived in Thailand with his mother, who divorced Jagat, Gayatri Devi's only son. But it was Gayatri Devi who initiated a reconciliation with her grandchildren.
I remember the party, the picnics in the Lilypool when she comes back from England. She'd bring some toys. And most importantly, when she came to pick me up in Bangkok 12 years ago to bring me back to Jaipur to meet with my father.
But despite the reconciliation, sources suggest that after her death, Devraj was not allowed to enter Lilypool. But so far, the family is keeping the feud under wraps. The Jaipur royals are in mourning. But once Gayatri Devi's will is made public, this dispute could get uglier. In Jaipur, Harsha Kumari Singh, NDTV. Tubar.com.